Yeah, stop looking at the Badinas and listen to the song.
Yes, you do.
Nobody is staying alive in the hospital.
I just want to know where the hospital is.
Huh?
I just want to know where the hospital
is. Yeah, I'm feeling sick.
I need no.
Need a jack-em. Jack-em for the skank in the back. Anything goes, you know, this year just gonna blow like I won't have it, you won't manage. So I'm real, I'm sat like magic. People, anything goes here, back again with another music reaction. If you're new to the channel, with that,
bless you.
Make sure you're liking, sharing, and subscribing. As always, hitting us up in those comments, clicking the bell for the notification. And if you want to support us, you could click the join button below.
You can.
Feels like it's been a minute. Today we've got DJ Khaled, Drake, and Lil Baby, Staying Alive. And 2.8 million since yesterday.
Yeah, I hope this isn't a, you know, what Drake did on the last album.
Ints.
Yeah.
It can't be. Lil Baby's on it.
True, but
there is no way Lil Baby's on Unts Unts.
But Lil Baby might do a Unts Unts if he can work with Drake and DJ Khaled.
No. Let's get it.
They didn't believe in us. This is the Khaled Hospital for those that didn't believe. Being a doctor, being a nurse, that's not regular. That's special. We're gonna save lives. We're gonna stay alive. They didn't believe in us.
Tried me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted
me. You're looking at the Badinas.
Okay. Sorry, I got a little distracted there. What?
This might be a banger, because you know when you hear that little intro from Drake.
Who is this braid hair Drake dude?
He wants to be an actor so bad. It didn't work for him the first time around, so now he's trying to.
So what, now he's going to the more success. He's trying to go the.
I'm telling you, he's going to be in a film soon. I'm surprised he hasn't been already, but he's going to have a main part in a film soon. You know how like Rihanna went into it? She did the women's Ocean's 11 or whatever, innit?
I forgot she was
in another
Able.
Film as well. Really.
I forgot she played.
I can see
Able
Drake doing that very soon. You want me to pull it back for the Badinas?
Yes, I want to know where she's going.
All doctor.
Tried me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry,
no,
wanted me
back.
To die. Real life. I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive.
Said it.
Yeah, the Abba reference. Oh, no. Not so much as. Not really a sample, but just.
There's no way, you know, they have to get that clip.
DJ Khaled!
Man's just at the hospital doing shisha.
Oh, did you not see Lil Baby smoking while he's doing the operation?
Don't worry about him, man. Don't watch him. Just don't watch him.
The tune has not started yet.
Yeah, I know.
Stop looking at the Badinas and listen to the song.
I don't care.
Yes, you do.
What I was going to say is.
It's not like I know what I need. I get some time, but there's no guarantees. When I was broke, she was being a tease. Four pockets full, now she's down on her knees. Whoa, 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 whoa. Baby, gon' hit her, the center to me. Yeah. Oh, I'ma hit her, the center to baby. That's how I give it. It's like it's too crazy. Whoa, whoa, for real. Whoa. They tryna seal the deal. See me up under the sheet, parade in the streets. Yeah. Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive, I'm staying alive. Yeah.
It's ironic that the video's a hospital and the tune is called Staying Alive. And with how the doctors and nurses are acting, nobody is staying alive in the hospital. The only people staying alive are Khaled, Drake, and Baby. Everybody else is on the stairs.
Well, where's the hospital?
Try me 100 times. Wanted me to lie, wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. I'm staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive for real. For real, for real. I put my feelings aside, you want me to die, believe me, I'm staying alive. Supposed to be one of a kind, you putting no miles, I thought you was down for the ride. I'm trying to turn up a style, we going Chanel, she get everything in the size. She ain't some shit with another guy, I don't even care whenever I see you.
Face God. The way it's
right, right. UK team need to step the game up. Yeah.
Yeah, but then they're going to see this and be like, who are these men?
Then me. Huh? And tell them, shut up, man. Step your game up because you're making me want to elope.
To us with yourself.
It's also a Drake and Lil Baby video, so, you know.
I just want to know where the hospital is.
Yeah?
I just want to know where the hospital
is. Yeah, I'm feeling sick. I need nurse. I need to go to this hospital. I have to go to this one because they've got the special treatment there. You can't get anywhere else. I need. Yeah.
Agreed. I'm feeling
just.
Wait, one second.
Ow.
I've got a temperature of 906.
I broke my hand.
I've got a temperature of 906.
I need something.
I'm going to be on fire.
I need something squishy and to work my hand back.
You're definitely going to delete this.
I'm not.
You get the jack-em. Jack-em for the skank in the background alone. Is Drake broke the baby?
What do you mean broke him?
I never heard him do this stuff before.
You got a little auto tune on it.
That's not what I said.
Is that? Let me have a go on that one.
No, don't do that.
Let me.
I lost that.
No, let me have a go.
Hey, what we said? You've tried this mad thing.
Let me do the ah. I'm gonna try that.
Lil Boob's killing me. Drake cannot wait to get back in the acting game.
Now, as much
that was
as
a, that was a bit...
as much as we joked and just want to go to that hospital, that was actually a banger.
Yeah, I was gonna say like this isn't like you know what kind of this isn't something you'd if you walked to my house and I was playing this, you'd be like, wait, where are you going? What are you on? Kind of thing, as opposed to this ain't like my normal everyday kind of vibe of music, but I'll definitely put that in the motive playlist though. That was alright, man.
Definitely broke my hand and need the address.
I've gone up to 1,000 degrees, bro.
1,000?
Yeah, I was like 906. You missed that twice.
Mine's above 3,000.
It's above 3,000.
It would be if I was in that hospital.
Could you drop a zip code for that?
Zip code?
Of the hospital. In the comments, please.
Yeah,
I don't know. I think because
wait,
I was saying...
Wait, you know, like, in American hospitals, there's things nicer than that are actually... nurses.
What are you talking about?
Just
can we talk about the song?
Just because it's America.
Can we talk about the song?
Their tap water is different. The things that drink the tap water out there.
The things are tinging out there.
Them nurses will have you feeling better. Like terminal illness. and I'm better now. They gave me 2 hours to live. About certain notices.
And that was when I was cured. That was cured. When I was 19.
Black plague. Cured. Cured. No, I had an amputee, no legs, grew them back.
Yeah, I don't know. I was trying to. The whole time I see the track title, I was like, please. After
you honest, knew it was gonna
after
be,
honestly, you knew no, but be. You know, no, but that's what was worrying me. So after honestly, never mind. I'm just sitting there trying to think of get that out of your head. It cannot be that we're not going in that direction. I was more worried about it sounding like it than
like the lyrics. Sample,
yeah, no, yeah, just the lyrics. I think stuff like that works.
Yeah, I don't know how a sample of a song like that would.
You just have to get it cleared.
I'm just me. I don't know how it would sound. I don't know if it would be out of place, because songs like that weren't so much.
Yeah, but more so
back then there was more.
Yeah, but more so you got to see it as this, innit? Because if it's like, I don't know, the original song, and then it's either like speeded up or slowed down bears, and then they throw the drum beat on it. Rappers are listening to the drum patterns, the kicks and the snares and the hi hats, as opposed to what's. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, so I'm just trying to delete that. So I'm like, I'm not thinking this is going to be dead. But it started and went off. And
nah, it was definitely a nice tune.
There's some nice things. And what?
What?
What did you say? Did you say nice things?
Tune. It's a good tune.
Good, nice. Yeah. Did enjoy it. Lil Baby looked like he was having fun. Skanking to the auto tuning. Me, I'm not the biggest fan.
Yeah,
so.
He was doing choreography and everything.
Yeah, yeah.
He did this.
Yeah. But yeah, it's good. It's good to see that like, man having fun. Drake just looks. I don't know. He looks like he definitely wants to jump straight behind the lens and just get busy. He wants to be back in them scenes. You know what I mean? He missed it, but like he's become so successful at rapping, it's like, can you?
He's been doing that in videos for a while now.
Oh, the acting stuff.
Yeah.
The last time he done that, I was laughing my ass off was the whole the Chris Brown one. When he's trying to have the dance battle. But yeah, if you like the video, let us know what you guys think. Put me onto some Lil Baby tracks because I'm misinformed or ill-informed and none the wiser. But yeah, let us know what you guys think. Click the bell for the notification. If you want to support us even further, click the join button below. Make sure you hit us up with them zip codes.
No, I got a flow. When I react, the man's got cold. When I react, the man's got gold. You little bitch, stick it in your reacts. It was a big reacts, the man's got no. Anything goes, you know this, yeah, just gonna blow like I won't have it, you won't manage, so I'm real, I'm sat like magic, part with a man that oh so savage.